Morning and welcome to today's meditation. I was so busy playing around with stuff on the computer, I forgot to get my bell set. So I hope everyone had a great 4th of July. We're going to jump right into this again for the today and tomorrow. We're going to finish doing that whole being a witness, watching our mind. Every time you start to drift, you want to say to yourself, let me get back to my seat. Because who is actually seeing, who is actually feeling these emotions, who's actually thinking these thoughts? So that part of you, so you have different parts that you want to be focused on. The witness, the actual part of you that is connected to God, that witnesses this life, almost like witnessing players on in a theater. Okay, let's get started. We do the prayer of protection, the Lord's Prayer, a quick little meditation. We go into a silent period. We end the silent period with the bells, and we close with the 23rd Psalm. So take a deep breath, close your eyes, and just get yourself relaxed. Take a second deep breath, and just allow yourself to let go. As I approach the throne of grace, beauty, and light, I throw about myself the protections found in the thought of the Christ. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. Just relax and scan your body for any part that might be a little tense. So when you get to that part, just focus on it and invite your body to relax and let go. Now let's bring our attention up to the top of our head and our third eye. Notice there that there is a sensation. That is the energy that comes into us, continuously always flowing in from God. Let's follow that beautiful stream of energy through our body, inviting ourselves to remove any blocks that prevent us from absorbing the healing and unconditional love and peace that is there. We move into our head, and as it fills up, release the blocks and accept the healing. Into our throat, our shoulders, down our arms and out our hands, into our trunk, our seat, our legs and feet. This is an endless stream of unconditional peace, love, and healing. And we invite ourselves now to release any blocks that prevent this from being felt and absorbed by us always. Now let us step into that energy, into this seat that's there. And just notice that that's who you truly are. And from this side, you can just witness the thoughts, witness the emotions. Notice that it's not you having these thoughts per se, but you seeing and witnessing these thoughts. You don't have these emotions, you witness these emotions from this particular seat. You're not in the game, you're watching the game from a very safe place. Let us sit here and just notice and witness. Thank you. moment and just be very grateful and send up a prayer of appreciation and love back to God for this opportunity to be cleared of all blocks and just witness what is above. And as we bring our attention fully back into our bodies, close with the 23rd Psalm. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen. Okay, guys, I'll see you tomorrow for one last time of this witnessing. Next week, I would like us to focus on healing the inner child for a week. But if anyone has any other suggestions, please let me know, and I'll be happy to try what you guys are recommending also. Have a blessed day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.